Hi, today I'm going to read Dinosaur Ed. Dinosaur Ed gets out of bed. He gets his socks. He chews some rocks. His teeth are clean. His shorts are green. He has a shelf he made himself. He also made a lamp and shade. A cup and bowl, a fishing pole, two stools, his bed, and this red sled. The sun is what is H
I G H makes it
high. The sun is high. The ground is dry. There is no snow. The sled won't go.
Other side has words too.
Ed sees his stools. He gets his tools. He chips off bits. He drills. He splits. For wheels on poles. And edge sled rolls. Now Ed can go on the dirt or snow.
If you like this story, give it a thumbs up. Goodbye.